Hi, guys. Today I'm going to show you Fairy Village in our magic apple orchard. There's a little house, teapot, and this is the village bathroom. All of the fairies and gnomes come here to go to the bathroom. There's our little guy that owns the bathroom. He's a sign that says welcome. Here's a little place where you can read. Fairy there. Chatting with her friends, reading a book. Back here we've got a little house. Who owns this pump right here? Mill for this side of the town. Seating area where you can eat with the butterfly waiter. Here's a little house with mushrooms. Here's a little place where you can just sit with your lover and enjoy a beautiful day. Here's another little mushroom house. Little gnome there. Here's a strawberry house. Here's another mill for this side of Fairyville. Bird bath. Cute little cottage on a nice little walk. Got another little house over here. Over here we've got our school. A walk. We've got a little bridge, and we've got our slide for recess. We've got our well, because right here is when the mother fairies come to take their kids to school. They can get their water for the morning. Got a little house, little acorn house here. And up here we've got another little house. The fairy that was reading the book earlier that I showed you lives with her grandpa here. Chair. And we've got another little house right here. Walk. And there's Fairyville. I hope you liked it. And bye.